Saboyayam, Chandra Sekhar biography. Saboyayam, Chandra Sekhar was a Nobel Prize winning astrophysicist, most famous for his theory on black holes. The biography of Saboyayam Chandrasekhar provides detailed information about his life, childhood, life achievements, work and time. Quick facts: nationality Indian, born on 19 October 1910 AD, zodiac sign Libra. Born in Lahore, British India. Died on 21 August 1995 AD, Chicago, Illinois, United States. And Chandrasekhar Subrahmanyam. Spouse: Lalitha Chandrasekhar. And Nobel Prize in Physics 1983, Adams Prize 1948, Padma Bhushan 1968. A Nobel laureate for, along with William Fowler, won the Nobel Prize for Physics for his mathematical theory of black holes. Subrahmanyam Chandrasekhar was an Indian-American astrophysicist best known for his work on the theoretical structure and evolution of stars. A highly intelligent man, his work ranged across the fields of stellar structure, radiative transfer with white dwarfs, quantum theory, hydrodynamic stability, and mathematical theory of black holes. Born into a large family in Lahore, Punjab, young Chandrasekhar was expected to follow in his father's footsteps and get himself established in government service. But the fate has something else in store for him, and the young boy found himself inexplicably pulled towards science and scientific pursuits. Even this, it was not totally unexpected. After all, the youngster's paternal uncle, Sir C.V. Raman, had already done the country proud by bagging a Nobel Prize for Physics. A brilliant student, he was awarded a Government of India scholarship to study at the University of Cambridge. Eventually, he will become most known for what would become famous as the Chandrasekhar Limit. An unassuming man, he encouraged people to call him Chandra. Chandra was born as one of the 10 children in Chandra Subrahmanya and his wife Sita Lakshmi into a Tamil family in Punjab, India. His father was working as a deputy Odia general of the Northwestern Railway at that time. As the eldest of four sons, he was expected to follow in his father's footsteps and get a government job. But young Chandra was more inclined towards science, inspired by his paternal uncle, Sir C.V. Raman. He attended the Hindu high school, Madras, from 1922 to 25. After receiving his primary education and from tutors at home, in 1925, he enrolled at Presidency College, Madras, where he remained till 1930, writing his first paper, The Competent Scattering and the New Statistics, in 1929. In June 1930, he received his BSc in physics, following which he was awarded a Government of India scholarship to pursue graduate students at University of Cambridge. It was during his time in England that he became enamored with the concept of white dwarf stars. He began his work in the statistical mechanics of the degenerate electron gas in white dwarfs. He attended meetings of the Royal Astronomical Society when acquaintance with Professor E. A. Millin provided much food for the thought of the bright soul, young soul. He was invited after working on opacities and modeled stellar photospheres at the Barn Institute. He moved on to the Institute of Theoretical Physics in Copenhagen for his final year of studies. He earned his PhD degree in Cambridge in 1933, in which was elected to a prize fellowship as Trinity College for the period 1937. He was appointed as assistant professor in the University of Chicago in January 1937. On the recommendation of Dr. Otto Stubb and President Robert Maynard Hutchins, Chandrasekhar remained at the University of Chicago for his entire career, spanning almost six decades. He was made an associate professor in 1942 and a full professor in 1947, he was appointed in the Distinguished Service Professor of Theoretical Astrophysics and became the Professor Emeritus in 1985. He served as the editor of Astrophysical Journal from 1952 to 1971, and under his editorship converted the private journal into a national journal of the American Astronomical Society. Throughout his career, he worked not just at the University of Chicago, but also later at NASA's laboratory and for astrophysics and space research, which was built in 1966. Even during his last years, he kept himself extremely busy and pursued newer scientific objectives. In 1990, he had begun the work of a project on the detailed geometrical arguments in Sir Isaac Newton's philosophy, Naturalist's Principia Mathematica. His works. He's best known for discovering the Chandra limit, with which he provided that there is maximum mass which can be supported against gravity and pressure made out of electrons and nuclei. The most amazing thing about this discovery is that he came up with it while he was still a student. Awards and achievements. In 1968, he was honored the Padma Bhushan, the second highest Civilian Award of India for his exceptional and distinguished service to the field of science. He was jointly awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1983, along with William A. Fuller, for his work on the structure of evolution of stars. He was, however, upset that the citation mentioned only his earliest works and not his later ones. Personal life and legacy. He met Lalitha Dorais-Wamy while he was at Presidency College in Madras, and the two struck up a deep friendship which soon bloomed into love. The couple married in September 1936 and shared many of marital bliss. They did not have any children. He died in 1995 of a heart attack and was survived by his wife for many years.